Why the fuck would you do that? Man puts cell phone charger up his penis. Gets stuck in his bladder.
And full up tier. Knew it. I knew it. I took the risk, Hunter, and I'm paying for it. You know what is actually really interesting, Hunter?
What?
So, like, you know, like the Sherman, right? Big American tank in World War II, right? And did you know that the Canadians also made Shermans?
Oh.
Yeah.
I do know.
I mean, there really wasn't a huge difference between them other than, like... I mean, it's kind of easy to tell a Canadian Sherman from an American Sherman if you look real close, because the wheels are square. Okay, fine. I get it. I see how it is. Let's, not laugh at my great jokes.
Sorry, I'm talking about... you're a bee. day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all.
I'm such an asshole. The fact that I'm able to do so well, Hunter, is quite the amazement.
Because you got a huge fucking cock, that's why you're so good at the game.
Thank you, Hunter, thank you. I'm glad you noticed.
Huge dick you're hoisting around, man. You're dragging it across the battlefield, man. It's just fucking distracting. Why is Joe on, but not you? What are you doing?
Did he not go to work today?
I don't know. Sitting online.
I know. So I was wondering if maybe he got. Maybe they're rotating furlough or something. I have to work every other day. You know, Slim just gotta get out there,
dude.
Don't be gay. Do crimes.
God, I tuned into your stream and listened to that again.
You are welcome. That is not a friendly plane.
Yep, haptic feedback is great. You just gonna camp there?
Pretty much. I mean, that's how I've managed to get 6 kills so far, and that's why I said I'm such an asshole. Because, like, five of those kills... No, four of those... Oh, hello. Were people in there... Four of those kills for people to respond.
Nice.
Because they let me. I'm a survivor, give me that money.